In 1888, St. Joseph Gazette editor Chris Rutt and partner Charles Underwood decided to pull their money together and buy a flour factory. During this time, flour factories were in abundance, so Rutt took the flour, bagged them, and sold it as a fast-rising pancake mix. But they needed a brand. So in 1889, Rutt attended a minstrel show and was enamored with a character on stage. It was a blackface character of a woman in red. Her name? Aunt Jemima. So allow me to explain Aunt Jemima and what she means to the minstrel shows. Aunt Jemima was what is described as a mammy character, a sort of in-between of both slaves and the unequal foundation of slave and master relations. The mammy character loved her white family, but often hated her own. And the looks are always the same. Black, obese, hair scarf. No black friends, only the white family. So Aunt Jemima was born.
Breakfast. Couple of hungry characters here. Hey, what's that?
Well, those are apple rings. This is pancake batter, and that's sausage.
Hey, that might be pretty good.
Pretty good.
Try Peggy's new way to serve Aunt Jemima's. First, sauté some apple rings and place on the griddle. Next, pour on the Aunt Jemima pancake batter.
Disneyland.
And some wonderful new pancakes have been created in Disneyland's famous
Aunt Jemima Kitchen.
They're Aunt Jemima Party Pancakes. There's eggnog pancakes made with ready-to-serve eggnog, strawberry Aunt Jemima pancakes made with strawberry milk, and chocolate Aunt Jemima pancakes made with chocolate milk.
Let's make some.
That's easy. Just substitute 2 1/2 cups of chocolate milk for regular milk in the Aunt Jemima Deluxe recipe. The recipes are on the Aunt Jemima packages. Your milkman has them too. Make all three kinds with Aunt Jemima pancake mix.
To go along with his new brand and marketing, Rutt hired Nancy Green, a slave-born woman from Kentucky who would have portrayed Jemima at the 1893's World Fair, where she's cooking pancakes, singing songs, and had the tagline, "Eyes in town, honey," which was their slogan. Many women came along and played the role of Aunt Jemima throughout the years and received the key to the city in Albion, Michigan. Even though the image of Aunt Jemima is in print, had evolved except outside the U.S., where it's still, in 2020, still seen as a mammy character from the minstrel shows. Even though the history of Aunt Jemima is slowly being phased out of history, it painted a false appearance of the happy life filled with cooking, cleaning, and fun, rather than what it actually is. Pain, torture, humiliation. So keep in mind the deep history of Aunt Jemima next time you have a craving of pancakes.